please profile, get 10 of your friends
to fill in this sheet for you.
My name Anish Kishore Ambedkar. At home they call me Sona. My friends call me Nisha. Some of things I enjoy, swimming or ski. Some of things I appreciate, music, good handwriting. Some of things I fear, a mouse singing in front of the class. Some of things I hate to do, cut onions. Some of the things I will have to do, get up early in the morning. Some of things I will never do, tell lie to my mom. Some of my good habits, brushing teeth twice a day. Some of my bad habits, stuffing my clothes in the cupboard without folding them. My favorite personality, Mahendra Singh Dhoni. What I like the most about his person, he is a very good captain. After you have collected them, fill sheets from your friends, go through all of them and make notes for each of the points using the notes to write a report about your friends, like dislikes, habits, favorite personalities, etc. You can present them report orally or in writing. Remember the following things when you make a written or oral presentation. You need not mention the names of your friends in your presentation. You should give a summary of what you observed in the responses given by many people. Your presentation should clearly show what many or most people enjoy, appreciate, fear, etc. What only some of them mention, and what only one or two mention. If necessary, you may point out what is not mentioned by any of the people. For example, you may say, it appears that nobody is afraid of examinations as no one has included them in things they fear. You should also mention what you found most interesting in the responses. At the end of your presentation, you must take care to see that you do not hurt anyone's feeling when you get the fill sheets or when you make your presentation. This is a language-oriented project, and therefore it is necessary that students do it independently, using many language skills like approaching people politely, putting together the information gathered under the proper categories in relevant manner, preparing a report on what they observed and presenting the report briefly but in an interesting manner. Some children should be allowed to present the report orally in the classroom. The teacher should see the personal remarks are not made during the preparation and presentations of the report. Thank you.